Hey, Daniel here. We're going to talk about how to enhance, or in this case, fix Cubase using AutoHotkey. For example, in Windows, when you press and hold Shift, you can use the mouse wheel to scroll horizontally in the project window. However, scrolling the mouse wheel down moves the timeline back to the start. Scrolling up moves to the right. Now, many users like myself find this counterintuitive, as most other creative applications do the opposite. And there have been several feature requests for an invert option, which has yet to be implemented as of Cubase 13. But we can fix this ourselves for free using AutoHotkey. We're going to download and install AutoHotkey from AutoHotkey.com and select version 2. Open the file and use the default option. Once the install is complete, the dashboard will show and we're going to select new script. We'll give this script a name called Cubase Fix. Empty is fine, and we'll select Create. So that opens up the File Explorer. If I right-click on the AHK file and go to Open With, we could use Notepad, but in this case, I will use Visual Studio Code. So if you are also using Visual Studio Code, we will go to the extensions and type AutoHotkey and use the AutoHotkey version 2 language support extension and install that. So it's installed. I'll close that as well. And I will paste the following code, which will be available in the description and explain. So the first line forces the hotkeys to only work when Cubase 13 is the active window. So this could be replaced with whatever version of Cubase you're on, whether it's Cubase 11, 12, what have you. The plus symbol in the second and third line is interpreted as shift, and the wheel up and wheel down keywords represent the mouse wheel action. Hotkeys on the left-hand side of the double colon will trigger the commands on the right-hand side. And this blind keyword passes through the currently pressed modify key, which is shift in this case. And so effectively, we are inverting what happens when holding shift and using the mouse wheel. So I will save the file by going to file and save. I can close this window. We're back to the file explorer. I'm going to double click to execute the script. So now the script is active. If I minimize this and this and this as well. Now, if I attempt to hold shift and use the mouse wheel, it's scrolling to the right as I'm scrolling down. I'm now scrolling up to the left and I basically have the desired behavior. And this does not impact vertical zoom either. So control shift down still minimizes and control shift up also maximizes the events. So I've only scratched the surface of what AutoKeys can configure in Cubase, but I hope that I've conveyed its usefulness. Like, comment, subscribe, and share if this has been helpful. Take care.